Welcome to WebStylePress. There are so many ways to convert a TypeScript file into regular JavaScript file so that you can use it anywhere. .ts is TypeScript file. Web browser won't run a .ts file. Instead of writing plain old JavaScript, it's better to use TypeScript. TypeScript adds static type definitions to JavaScript. TypeScript code is better than JavaScript. It validates that your code will work properly and it will be compatible for all platforms and web browsers. Also, TypeScript ensures that code that you're writing is maintainable across multiple teams. It's just better. Don't type plain JavaScript. Use TypeScript everywhere. ReactJS, Angular, and such frameworks and libraries encourage you to use TypeScript. While working in ReactJS and Angular, you don't need to convert TypeScript into JavaScript. That happens in background by Webpack automatically or some other module bundler. But if you are working on standalone JavaScript code, then you need to configure a mechanism to convert TypeScript into JavaScript. And here is how you would do it. Method number one, convert TypeScript to JavaScript online. Go to TypeScript website and use this tool. Tools, and this is playground. TypeScript.org/play. And here, we've got this code var n, and this is the type for this n, that is number, and we have used some number here, and we are using console log to display that number, and then function hello, and we've got this name, this argument, and this argument should be string, and then we are displaying hello name, and we are giving it the name, and this is our TypeScript code with type checking. And this is its output in plain JavaScript without types. This is TypeScript, this is JavaScript output, and we can even run it and we'll get this output. Basically, this variable will be like this. Now we run it and we'll get this value. And this is our JavaScript output. Let me paste it here. Save. So one way is to use online tools or online editors that provides facility that you write TypeScript and you can get the output in JavaScript. Second way is to use a good code editor like Visual Studio Code. Then use extensions like Compile Hero. This is TypeScript code that you just saw, and I've got it written in scripts.ts file. The extension is .ts. This is TypeScript file now. And I am going to this area, extensions, and just search Compile Hero and look at this extension. This is Compile Hero. It's multi-purpose extension and it can compile TypeScript into JavaScript. After you install it, you will see this Compile Hero option at the bottom of your code editor. So I'm closing it. I have got this extension enabled, and as you can see, I have got this Compile Hero here. This is TypeScript file. I will just hit this Compile Hero option from here. I will save the document, save this file again. And as you can see, this folder appeared here, dist with the name dist. And it's got the scripts.js output. That is the output from this .ts file. Now on each file save, if it's .ts file, you will get the JavaScript output in directory called dist. You can also configure this extension by going to Visual Studio Code settings. You can change output folder or get minified JavaScript output as well. So this is setting icon, and you go to settings from here, and then we will search this from this menu under extensions. Find this extension, Compile Hero, and as you can see, it's got some options here that you can configure. From these options, you can see JavaScript output directory that is selected as dist here. TypeScript output directory, dist. And then this generate minified JavaScript only. So you can configure options for this extension from the settings as well. I will delete this folder and I will turn Compile Hero off. Now we have got the scripts.ts again, and for the third option we have to install TypeScript globally. So this is our folder and I am selecting git bash here. You can open terminal and then you can install TypeScript globally. Yarn global add TypeScript, or if you use npm you can use npm install TypeScript with dash g flag. Yarn global add TypeScript, enter. After you install it, you can check if it's been installed as global dependency for your package manager or not. And it was installed. Let's check our global dependencies. Yarn global list. And as you can see, we've got this TypeScript installed. Clear. To check TypeScript installation and version, we can also do it like TSC and enter. Clear, or we can just use TSC version. And it will just give us version. So in our folder, let's create a basic configuration and setting file for TypeScript. TypeScript configuration file. It will be at the root level of your project. To create TSC config file, we will use command TSC hyphen hyphen init. Enter. And we've got this tsconfig.json file. And it's got some configuration. These are settings for TypeScript compiler. You can adjust these to your liking. If you have this file at the root level of your project, TypeScript to JavaScript output will be based on these settings. Now here is how we will run TypeScript compiler and get JavaScript output by using terminal. So this is our terminal. I will use clear. I will use command tsc scripts.ts. scripts.ts is our file name here. in the same folder. I'll hit enter and I will get scripts.js file output right in this folder. As you can see, this file was generated here. This is scripts file. This is JavaScript output from TypeScript file. And here is how we can see the compiled JavaScript code result or output. Node scripts.js. And this is the number 700. And this is Hello John Doe. Output for this JS file. We can also watch TypeScript file so that we don't have to use command to compile TypeScript every time. tsa --watch scripts.ts. We are watching this file, scripts.ts. And enter. And now starting compilation in watch mode. Now if I use 500 here and use only John here and I hit save, then you can see our result has changed. Here you can see 500 and here you can see John. I will close this file. WebStylePress. Save. And as you can see, the JavaScript file changed, and we can open another terminal in this folder and we can give command node scripts.js to see the output 100 and hello web style press. So these are few ways you can use to get a JavaScript output from a TypeScript file. I will use Ctrl C and I will close this terminal. To recap, one method is to use online tools to convert TypeScript into JavaScript. And then second method is to use some extension like Compile Hero. And third method is to use terminal and install TypeScript globally and use tsc command to compile TypeScript into JavaScript or to watch a TypeScript file to compile TypeScript file into JavaScript file. As soon as TypeScript file will change, you will get the updated output in JavaScript file. Alright, like, share, comment and subscribe. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.